hard drive removal. To begin, grab your flathead screwdriver and remove all the tape from the hard drive. Once the tape is removed, remove the cable across the hard drive. Once that is removed, get your Torx T8 screwdriver and remove the four screws holding the hard drive in place. Once this is complete, remove the hard drive cable from the logic board. And lift up and out to remove the hard drive.